I definitely get my drive from my parents, my dad especially. He taught me as a kid to, you know, go after a goal and to just go for it.
She always was the one who would go out of her way to meet everybody. She's a social butterfly, just a really good person.
One day I just looked in the mirror and it was a breaking point for me.
Bruce meant the world to Sarah, and losing him as early as she did, it was really, really difficult for her.
And that was a difficult thing for the kids and I.
I was feeling depressed because we had just recently lost my nephew and also my father within a few months of each other. And I just lost myself in that. I lost myself in those feelings, and that, you know, my father was a really important part of my life.
He was very loved, and so it was tough.
Plexus was a blessing that, and just an answer to prayers we didn't even know that we were asking for. Plexus came into our lives. We had just gone through a stage where we had given birth to two premature babies, and I had gone through two pregnancies with lengthy bed rest stages.
My mom got so many Plexus ambassadors.
And was an answer to prayers that we didn't even know could be answered with one company and one blessing.
It has some legs, let's explore it. So it was 2 months later that I decided I would go to my boss and get approval. And sure glad I did. It's been a good journey for both of us.
I'll put this by mints.
She caught some bug and took off from the get-go. And she would have gone Fast Start Gold had we known what Fast Start Gold was at the time. I think she missed it by like one person, and I felt really guilty after that. But she's just been a rock star from the beginning.
I like to give my team goals to kind of test them to see what their personalities are. And you have people who either they take that goal and they run with it, or it intimidates them and they step back. The girl is driven. When you give her a goal, she hits it.
Three things, in my opinion, to become a diamond: never stop growing yourself. Your personal development is really, really key. A second tip, never stop aiming for silver every single month. And probably the most important tip is to never stop expanding your network.
Sarah and I went to Baylor together. We were sorority sisters, and there was never a doubt that she is a diamond ambassador.
She's someone that when she has a goal, it doesn't matter how long it takes her to get there, it doesn't matter what obstacles are put in her way, she's gonna hit them.
She loves people so hard, no matter if you're on her downline or not on her downline. I'm just her sideline sister, and she has taken me in under her wing.
I didn't know Sarah before Plexus. We were complete strangers. In fact, when she mentioned Plexus, I rolled my eyes. But now, I just can't imagine not having her. She really is all about the relationship first.
Sarah is the definition of tenacity. She is very bold. She has a lot of grit. She definitely is the type of person that is going to share Plexus and tell you why it is great for you.
She likes to win. Definitely within her, as she likes the competition of it all. But I think she's just driven to be successful and wants the best for her and her family.
I always had to be in sports. I swam, I did ballet, I did soccer and softball and indoor soccer as well. I was just constantly, constantly on the go.
This is something she was born to do. She's just the consummate leader. She really does care about everybody on her team. She just moves mountains.
Her passion for this business, for her team, for these products and for this company is contagious, and her confidence in which she talks with others has just been amazing.
She's one of those people that if you know in person that you're trying to grow your business, it's one of those people that is the ideal person to have on your team.
She just perseveres through everything. She accepts any challenge and goes above and beyond.
Well, I feel alive again. Saw stuff in me that I didn't see. Helped me blossom and become a better person overall and a better leader.
One of the unexpected blessings that has come from all of the tragedies that our family has faced has been a newfound appreciation for family time and making memories together. One of the legacies that Gavin's dad left us when he passed away a few months ago was this RV, and we're going to be able to take our kids throughout the United States, meet up with our Plexus family around the United States.
I love you, Mom.
I love you to the moon and back.
I'm thrilled to be doing this with you. You changed my life, and I'm just gonna be forever grateful for everything that you do.
You've helped me so much to believe in myself.
You have always maintained that friendship, and you've made sure that that's been first and foremost.
You've always been there for me from the beginning.
You have changed our life like I never imagined.
You so deserve this. I love you.
And I cannot wait to sit here and cheer you on and watch you the whole way. I love you, and I'm so proud of you.
I love you. You're just best daughter around.
Our future is going to be incredible, and I love you for that.
No one seems to understand just how incredible this company has been for us. I mean, in every facet of our life, it has changed it for the better.
We love Plexus!